guys, welcome to this kitchen. Today I would be making some chicken and sweetcorn soup. I'm just going to talk you through the ingredients I would be using for this. So I'll be using some cornmeal, which is what I have mixed in here, with some water. I'll be using some eggs. I made use of 2 medium-sized eggs. And I have already beaten my eggs, so these are my eggs. I'll be using some sweet corn. I just blended a can of sweet corn, and before I blended it, I sieved out the preservative water, and I blended it with just very little water. This is the sweet corn I made use of. This is the same size I made use of, so I just blended. I'll be making use of some spring onions. I'll be making use of some chicken. I have sliced my chicken, or I don't know, shredded my chicken into pieces like this. I tried as much as possible to make them almost the same size. So if you notice, they're about the same size. So I've shredded some chicken like that. I used one chicken breast. For that, I'm going to make use of some soy sauce, and finally I will be making use of my salt. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, and most importantly, tell me what you think about this sort of videos. All right guys, let's get started.